Munch, I said watch out for that desert island, not crashes into that desert island.
But Jackie, I resist. An island made out of dessert. Chocolate waterfalls, ice cream mountains, cotton candy trees. That's a dream come true.
No, Munch, not dessert island, desert island. As in dry, harsh environment, inhospitable for a mouse and a munch.
The sand isn't made of cupcakes, sprinkles.
No.
The rocks aren't rock candy.
Munch!
No cotton candy field.
For the last time, Munch, this is just a regular desert island. No candy, no sweets.
There's no need shell chips. Yeah, I get it. No sweets, I get it.
I'm sorry, Munch. I didn't mean to lose my temper. It's just, I think sometimes your imagination gets you a little carried away.
Yeah, you're right, Chucky. Okay, from now on, no more make-believe.
Well, how about just until we get rescued? Then we can make-believe all we want. I tell you what, I'll go over there and gather some palm tree leaves for a fire. And how about you gather up some coconuts?
Okay, good idea. I will gather up these very real coconuts. They're not imaginary.
Coconut?
Hey, where do you know? These coconuts talk.
What? What's going on? Why are you screaming?
Oh, Chucky! Oh my goodness! You are not gonna believe this!
What? What is it?
These coconuts can. If I tell them the truth, they'll just think I'm playing make-believe again.
Munch?
I was screaming because I forgot to put on sunscreen. Oh dear, I hope I don't get a sunburn.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna finish gathering up these palm leaves.
You got a family! Wait a second! This isn't a family reunion, is it? This looks like a Coconut Army! Run for your life!
Munch, what's wrong?
Nothing! I was just working on some lyrics for a new song! It's now a family reunion, and it's a Coconut Army!
Needs a little work, but okay. Oh, wow! You gathered up a ton of coconuts!
Yeah, I did this. I gathered them up. They are definitely not talking coconuts that all walked over here all by themselves.
There's that imagination of yours again.
Yeah. Just my imagination. I think I'm going to take my imagination and go for a walk down the beach away from all these not walking and talking and coconuts. Why don't you come along?
Are you kidding? I'm starving. I think it's time for a coconut feast. What do you say, Munch?
Chucky.
You know, Munch, I don't know why I never thought of this, but coconut might actually be a good pizza topping.
Oh, no, I wouldn't. It would be a terrible pizza topping. I'm sorry, my friend doesn't know.
What? Who are you talking to?
They're alive. They can talk.
Huh? These little guys? Come on, buddy. They can't talk.
Coconut?